I'm Brad Hintze. I'm Director of Product Marketing at Control4, and we're here at ISE showing off the new Neo Remote, which is a really fantastic interface for the smart home. It is the combination of a touchscreen display plus hard buttons, so that it's really easy to use when you're sitting there watching TV, and you can change the channel, change the remote simply with the tactile feel, or you can use the touchscreen, swipe through the home. Maybe you want to lock the front door, turn off the lights, maybe open the shades, or adjust the temperature in the room. You can do all of that from just one remote. Now it's powered by OS 3, so it connects with everything in the home. And you can see that the interface actually looks a lot like and is the same as OS 3. So as you move to your mobile phone or a touch screen, or even the display on the TV, you already know how to interact with the home. And it connects everything and makes it all very easy to use. So another product that is just launching in this region is a product that we call Episode Signature. And these are really great speakers that are super easy to install. They have been designed for the installer, so you pop them in, a toolless design, but they've also been thoughtfully designed for those places that aren't perfect, so that if you pop them in, if there's popcorn ceiling or if there's imperfections in the ceiling, you can quickly adjust it with a screwdriver. Makes it really easy to get the perfect install when you're standing on top of the ladder and you don't want to have to juggle lots of tools. But more than just the install, it also delivers really great sound. And there's multiple families so that you can start with really great sound and go up higher and even higher quality sound as you go. So a lot of choice to be able to deliver great sound, great speakers, and super easy to install. ISE is always a really great opportunity for us to meet with dealers around the world and in many countries. And today and yesterday, we have been very busy, packed with lots of dealers interested in carrying these products. It's really great to hear about the successes that they're seeing and also all of the asks that they have of the next product and how we can introduce them to new customers as well. It's always my favorite to come to ISE so that we can have those kinds of conversations.